When I go on stage, my expectations is pretty realistic. I'm going to expect something that is deliverable, not something that isn't deliverable. You know, perfection isn't deliverable. Now, I may want that secretly in my mind, but as soon as something goes a bit momentarily, slightly adrift, I'm not going to panic. If a whole song gets torn up, that is that is horrendous. But if a little moment is just going to go by, think about that tomorrow because you didn't get that.
I have a great pride in the band, I have a great pride in what I do, and I'm proud to be part of it.
I figure that we deserved each other. I felt that ultimately I was destined to be in some kind of band that is as creative and that I could get an output from where I could get my musical output together and translate it through a band of really talented musicians and basically just have that sense of having a satisfaction of playing some great music that the world can enjoy.
There's nothing like having a great stadium full of people enjoying everything and everyone goes home happy. That's always a good thing.
I just get a great deal of pleasure out of everything I do. I just hope that Yes is given the freedom to do some great things over the next few years. I don't know what the lifespan of the band will be. The only thing I can tell you is that I'll be there at the end. And that's about the best I can manage, really.